Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about anti-Parkinsonian drugs. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Before we see about anti-Parkinsonian drugs, let us know the pathophysiology of Parkinsonism. The basic pathophysiology in Parkinsonism is there is a decrease in dopamine in striatum and there is an increase in acetylcholine in striatum. So the aim of anti-Parkinsonian drugs should be to increase the dopaminergic activity in striatum as well as to decrease the cholinergic activity. Now let us see about the classification of anti-Parkinsonian drugs. Anti-Parkinsonian drugs, depending on their action, are classified into drugs influencing brain's dopaminergic system and drugs influencing brain's cholinergic system. The drugs influencing brain's dopaminergic system are dopamine precursors like levodopa, dopamine agonists like bromocriptine, pramipexol, NMDA receptor antagonists like amantadine, monoamine oxidase B inhibitors like selegiline and rasegiline, catecholamethyl transferase inhibitors like tolcapone and entacapone. These drugs increase the dopaminergic activity in brain. Now let us see about the drugs which influence brain's cholinergic system. These includes centrally acting anticholinergic drugs like benzodropine and benzoxol, and first generation antihistamines like promethazine, diphenhydramine and orphenadrine. These drugs decrease the activity of acetylcholine in striatum. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. Thank you.